Match of the day presenter David Coleman was down at Swindon to see a certain Don Rogers run riot.
Rogers with the corner again. Oh, what a good flick by Smith! John Smith! It's Horsfield now to Rogers. Jesus, always been positive and direct. To Trollope, what a good ball that was, and it's number three. Trollope. Rogers once more has had a hand in all the goals. And again, the defence, and sure his hands is a goal anyway. Number three for Noble.
The versatile Alan Weeks was in the Midlands.